Do you want me to start?
Just tell us how you guys met and what was going on there and what it was like.
We met through Aunty Bet, because Aunty Bet was a sorority sister of mine. So I knew her before I knew your father. And one day he came over to see her, and they were standing down at the bottom of the steps. And I just happened to come down, and she introduced us. And that was all at that time. Then later on, a bunch of his buddies at Theta Chi would come over to see, just to hang around over at Chi O, out in the kitchen, you know, after studying or whatever. So as a little group, we began to go do things together. Nobody was dating, you know, it was just, and then all of a sudden, lo and behold, well, one snowy night, you were over in Dover.
And is that a song?
No, Dover was where the bars were. And we got a phone call, and I think Betty answered, and she said, she came into my room, she said, Stu just phoned and said that you are to go over and get his car and come over and get them in Dover. What place was that? That wasn't the American House, it was, you remember the name?
I think it was.
Okay, well, and I said, why me? Of course, it was snowing, which I, his car was pitiful. So I made Marianne come with me. And we plowed out in the snow and went over there. Picked up a bunch of you and your, I guess who, there were others with you. Brought you back. And that was the beginning.